that's a good one.
Yes.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's what I keep telling him. I said, we got to do that. He's been in that house since 1997. Oh, it's due. It's due.
Thank you.
all around me like a circle around the sun. Freddie, he just calls it Freddie, but it's the same song. And it tells a real story and goes right on through. There's no instrumental or anything like that. It tells what happened, what Freddie did, what his woman said, what the policeman said. Freddie pleads his case to the judge. His mother questions him, he answers his mother, and he poses his questions to his father. Interesting story. So I might as well play it. Now Freddie's woman, she done something she never had done before. Laying in the bed with another man, she made Freddie pout it on the floor. He got mad, got bad, took a big gun in his hand. Freddie woman saw him coming, she went and fell down on her knees. I've been here crying, now Freddie, spare my life if you please. I know your man got bad, took a big gun in your hand. Freddie meets a policeman with his big gun in his hand. Heard you done killed your woman. Yes, I'm looking for that bandy baby man. I got that, took a big gun in my hand. Freddy said, look here, Judge, wouldn't you got mad? You done come home, found your woman, had another man in your bed. You get mad. Down, tried not to pay it no mind, but a while for a day, Freddy was woke, heard a stranger crying, and made a man, got bad, took a big gun in his hand. Freddy, mama said, Freddy, son, here's where you done wrong. When you found that the woman wasn't doing you right, why didn't you let her alone? You got mad, got bad, took a big gun. Said, now, mama, mama got to let me go. Woman, she mistreated me, and I had to shoot her, so she made me mad. I got bad, took a big gun in my hand. Freddy said, now, papa, would you got mad? You done come home found mama, have another man. Said, yes, son, tell you what I'm gonna do. That judge give you 40 years, I'll have a pardon you. You got mad, you got that, took a big gun in your hand.
That's it.
Sorry. I never heard anything like that. So long. Wouldn't mind staying in jail. Gotta stay there so long. Seemed like all my friends shook my hands and now they're gone. Got 30 days. My back turned to the wall. Got 30 days. My back turned to the wall. Some other mule skinner must be kicking in my baby stall. Lisa, bring me the key. Hey, Mr. Taylor, won't you bring me the key? Just open up that jailhouse door. Man, this ain't no place for me. Let's see if I have left anything undone before I give up this guitar.
How old were you when you got that guitar? How old were you when you got that guitar?
16.
Thank you so much.
Hold on, I'm going to do something else. Like, you quit me one more. time, baby, I won't take it back. Please don't do me wrong.
Share, huh, Bernie?
I'm not going there, Dad. Okay, I'll do a couple more things.
Do you need a glass of wine?
Just for a night. This one.
Bernie, do you need a glass of wine?
Do I need a glass of wine? I've been sipping all my wives, thank you. I don't drink what I play.
Can't say the blame yet.
I hit it later. So this is the tune I learned from Mississippi Red McDowell. I don't think he originated it, but it's the first time I ever heard the song. But I've completely changed the arrangement and added some North Mississippi elements to it. Anyway. This is, I haven't perfected it yet, so I haven't recorded it yet, but it's called 61 Highway Blue. Suspicious of this. Highway, live the longest road I pony, can pace fox, trot, and run.
Thank you.
original hit on Chess Records was called Can't Be Satisfied. But he recorded it under a different title for Alan Lomax a few years earlier while he was still in the Delta. Called it IB's Trouble. I combined the two. Tried to use all the verses. There's one verse I can't think of. I'm too lazy to figure it out. But anyway.
Yeah.
fun for us.
He did all the work.
But that's a labor of love, I do believe. You earned your money, sir.
We need to send one of those CDs for you.
Yeah, we're going to get some.